get my station. $8 station, be like $3-4, right?
The jail.
$8.
It's because, you know what? Our U.S. government sucks. Can't figure it out.
Well, you know what this government, okay, what it is, that's what it is, you know, he's a liberal progressive, he doesn't have that, okay? I see all the real people that are pulling the strings are these liberal progressives, and one of the worst is a guy named George Soros. Watch Fox News and study up on this guy. This is one of the progressives. Oh yeah, well I'll give you a short bio on here from him because I'll say it real quick. What he did, this guy at the age of 14, he was a Hungarian Jewish guy during World War II. He's a real old guy now, right? Anyway, he was a young Hungarian Jewish kid. And this is the time when the Germans were rolling through Europe, you know, gathering up the Jews and doing what they did with them. In fear of that, his family changed their name from, their real name was Jewish, it was like Schultz or something like that. And they changed their name to Soros.